Sea bass are being released to the sea this morning. The Marina Del Rey anglers say they've successfully raised 3,700 of the fish, and they've kept them in pens for 4 months, and now they are ready to graduate. Check out the crew out there doing their thing.
Really cool. Every year, the club does receive thousands of baby white sea bass and volunteers to help them grow to 12 inches in length. And that's why they'll be released out to sea. Thanks so much for joining us. Good job, you guys.
Yeah, see you later, guys.